Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Kind of a crazy thing here in Excel that I never really realized was there. Did you know that it's possible to take numbers that are displayed as decimals and instead display them as fractions? If you go to Format Cells on the Number tab, there is a fraction category. And in the fraction category, you can choose that you want it displayed in fractions up to one digit, two digits, three digits, halves, quarters, eighths, sixteenths, tenths, or one hundredths. So let's take these numbers. These are all tread depth numbers. I know that they're probably in 30 seconds. So I'll choose two digits, and there it converts everything to two digits. Now, they don't specifically say it, but if we go into the custom number tab, we can actually change the format to say that we want it displayed in 30 seconds, and it will display all of the numbers in 30 seconds for us. Let me show you quickly here. I have some decimal numbers in column A, and I copied those to columns B, C, and D, formatted the first one to the nearest one-digit fraction. So this fraction here, which is actually 277/588, they round to the nearest one-digit fraction, which is 1/2. If I allow two digits, I get 8/17. If I allow three digits, get the entire fraction of 277/588. Pretty cool. This is great. I mean, I have kids that are in middle school. They could certainly use this for reducing fractions in their math class. Or if you're dealing with some old tables where the stock traders were dealing in fractions, or treadware, or any kind of an industry where you're dealing in fractions, you can use Format Cells to create a fraction format and display your data in Excel in fractions. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.